Meditation 29. You never enjoy the world aright till the sea itself floweth in your veins, till you are clothed with the heavens and crowned with the stars, and perceive yourself to be the sole heir of the whole world, and more than so, because men are in it who are every one sole heirs as well as you, till you can sing and rejoice and delight in God as misers do in gold and kings in sceptres. You never enjoy the world.